They say the best things in life are worth waiting for.
I'm in the front of the line, baby. Front of the line.
And Doug Osterholt has waited a long time for this moment.
3 years.
3 years for the gates to reopen at the Great American Beer Festival.
Cheers, guys. Thanks for coming by.
Neil Fisher, who owns Weldworks Brewing.
Cheers. Good to meet you.
Has been waiting a while, too.
Starry, yeah.
The biggest beer festival in the country is also his biggest chance to gain new customers.
For us, it's just such an important event to showcase and celebrate craft beer in Colorado.
This weekend, an estimated 40,000 people will sample 2,000 different beers at the Colorado Convention Center.
This is a great place to find your new favorite brewery, your new favorite beer style.
How do you know what you like if you don't go try the variety of life?
Scott Norris, among those glad to be back.
You know, get everybody together and have a wonderful time.
After all, beer is best consumed in a group.
Glad to be back out, having fun, enjoying big events with lots of people.
And guys, some bad news. If you're hoping to go this weekend, they are officially sold out for the rest of the festival. Plans, however, are already forming for next year's event right back here in Denver. Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.